is French President Emmanuel Macron will address his country today after the latest anti-government demonstrations in Paris. The so-called Yellow Vests movement began a month ago as a protest against rising fuel taxes. Today, Macron is meeting with political leaders, union and business leaders to hear their concerns after 4 weeks of protests. This past weekend, it turned into a riot. Cars were burned, stores were looted, and more than 1,000 people were arrested.